I used to shoot my videos with Canon 5D Mark II, and when it came, it was a revolution, and yeah, it was changing the film industry in many ways, because suddenly the amateur had